ഈ രാഷ്മിക മന്ദാന കന്നഡ ഫിലിം ഇൻഡസ്ട്രിയിൽ നിന്നാണ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ചെയ്തത്. ഇന്ന് പാൻ ഇന്ത്യൻ ലെവലിൽ സെലിബ്രേറ്റ് ചെയ്യപ്പെടുന്ന ഒരു ആക്ട്രസ് ആണ്. അപ്പോൾ രാഷ്മിക മന്ദാനയുടെ അതേ ലെവലിൽ സെലിബ്രേറ്റ് ചെയ്യപ്പെടേണ്ടിയിരുന്ന ഒരു ആക്ട്രസ് ഉണ്ട് കൊറോണ ഇല്ലായിരുന്നെങ്കിൽ. പക്ഷേ നമ്മളിന്ന് ആളെ മീറ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ പോവാണ്. ആള് അഭിനയിച്ച് വിക്രത്തിൽ വരെ ഉണ്ടെന്ന് പറയുന്നുണ്ട്. ഇനി ഉണ്ടോ? അപ്പൊ ആളാരാ?
ഏറ്റവും മികച്ച ഷോപ്പിംഗും ഏറ്റവും മികച്ച എക്സ്പീരിയൻസും ഇനി ഒരുപോലെ പാലരിവട്ടത്ത്. അതെ, ഡിജിറ്റൽ ഗാഡ്ജറ്റ്സ്, ഹോം അപ്ലയൻസസ്, ക്രോക്കറീസ്, ഹോം ഫർണിഷിംഗ് തുടങ്ങിയവയുടെ പ്രീമിയം കളക്ഷൻസുമായി അജ്മൽ ബിസ്മിയുടെ എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ് സ്റ്റോർ ഇപ്പോൾ പാലരിവട്ടത്ത്. അജ്മൽ ബിസ്മിയാക്സ്, ദി എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ് സ്റ്റോർ, പാലരിവട്ടം ജംഗ്ഷൻ.
What's your relationship status right now?
Single, unfortunately, but ready to mingle. That's a good news.
So for my colleagues and my driver, this is the answer.
You can't expect me to remember for one
Chandu
paragraph.
Chandu Nitalpike Naavila Mugla, that's epic dialogue. Can you try that?
Wow. Like so fast, he's lying and he wants me to try. After the film also, people were asking me, you know, I didn't see you in Vikram, where were you? Like, you can see me if I'm there.
Welcome to the show, Shanvi.
Thank you so much.
So, it's a rocking day, right?
It is. It has been a great day.
It has been a great day and the movie, Mahavir, everything is over here.
Yes.
Do you understand, Manan?
I understand.
You understand?
Like 30-40%. Not more than that.
Okay. So, can I start in Malayalam?
Start. Something? Let's see.
Let's see. Okay. The first question, Aadhyam Thanne. What was it?
That is a question. That's very over.
That is a word.
Okay.
ആദ്യം തന്നെ ചോദിക്കണം എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞുകൊണ്ട് ഉള്ള ഒരു ചോദ്യമാണ്. ബിക്കോസ് എന്റെ മൈ ഡ്രൈവർ, ഡ്രൈവർ ഓഫ് കമ്പനി ഡ്രൈവർ, ആൻഡ് എവരിബഡി വാസ് ആസ്കിംഗ് ദ സെയിം ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ. ബിക്കോസ് പോസ്റ്റേഴ്സ് കണ്ടുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കുകയായിരുന്നു. ആൻഡ് പോസ്റ്റേഴ്സ് കണ്ടുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കുമ്പോൾ
Is she single?
So she was asking, they were asking the same question. So the first question is, what's your relationship status right now?
It's single, unfortunately, but ready to mingle. That's a good news.
So for my colleagues and my driver, this is the answer that we're starting from there. All right. So it's a very much big breakthrough.
Yes.
You're having a Malayalam debut.
Yes.
And how is it? How is the feel?
I think this has been my best debut so far.
Best debut so far.
Because Telugu, when I debuted, I was 17.
Okay.
So you can't expect, you know, a great, somebody giving you a great performance role or something like that.
Okay.
So
That was lovely, right?
That was like, when I was 17, I was like a kid almost. So it was back then. And then second debut. Actually, all my debuts has been good. I can't say that this has been my best debut. So, Kannada, my debut was Chandralekha, which was a horror comedy.
Yeah, horror comedy.
And for that also, I was praised a lot for my performance.
Okay.
Because I was playing a devil. So,
okay, devil.
Yeah, that was kind of nice.
Not bad.
I have been like, I'm blessed.
Fine. Okay. So, Mahavir, coming to Mahavir, where did you come from? How did you come?
So, basically, I think it was first COVID wave was just ending, first wave of pandemic, and it was December, and my manager, he has a artist management company here called Catalyst.
Okay.
So he called me one day and he is like, out of the blue, I knew him from last 1.5 hours, but he came up with this project. He said, Niven is the hero.
Okay.
Chine is the director.
Okay.
I was like, okay, next. So he said that they would want to, because it has, you know, long dialogues and it has a lot of performance, so they will not just cast for the film, because Shine sir was definitely looking for somebody from Malayalam, from Kerala and Malayalam speaking girl. So I said, tell them to give it a try.
Okay.
I don't know Malayalam, but let them see.
Okay.
Give me a Malayalam dialogue. I also don't know if I'll be able to do it, but why not just try it?
Okay.
So then they gave me a dialogue. It was a very long one paragraph.
Which was the dialogue? Can you,
I don't recollect the dialogue at all.
At least one word.
No, it was not from the film.
Okay.
It was from some other film, but it was a long dialogue. Come on, Malayalam, you can't expect me to remember for one big paragraph.
Chandu Nitalpike Naavila Makale. That's epic dialogue.
What?
Chandu Nitalpike Naavila Makale.
Wow. Like so fast, he's lying and he wants me to try. Okay. That I'll do it later.
Okay, fine.
So basically, so I learned that dialogue. I mugged it up properly. And then we went on a Zoom call.
Okay.
And then he said that this is the expression you have to give. Until then, I didn't know the expression. I didn't know the feel of the dialogue. I just learned the dialogue. I think maybe he found that lip syncing was proper and I was able to say it.
Okay.
There was, and I was able to do it with the expression. So I think that is the part where he was impressed. And then he took the video of that Zoom call and he lip synced it with the dubbing artist.
Okay.
And he saw that everything was proper.
See, an interesting fact is like a ബയോ നോക്കിക്കൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്ന സമയത്ത് ഇഫ് യു ഗോ ത്രൂ ദ ബയോ ആൻഡ് ലാസ്റ്റ് ടൈം വി മെറ്റ് ഇൻ കേരള വാസ് ലൈക് ഡ്യൂരിങ് അവനെ ശ്രീമൻ നാരായണ ലാസ്റ്റ് ത്രീ പിക്ചേഴ്സ് ലൈക് ദോസ് ത്രീ വേർ എ ഫാന്റസി കൈൻഡ് ഓഫ് എ മൂവീസ്
ഫിക്ഷൻ
ഫാന്റസി സർപ്രൈസിംഗ്ലി ലൈക് കസ്തൂരി മഹൽ
റൈറ്റ്
വാസ് ഓൾസോ ലൈക് യു ആർ ആൻ ആർക്കിയോളജിക്കൽ കൈൻഡ് ഓഫ് സ്റ്റുഡന്റ് ആൻഡ് എവരിതിങ്
ഐ തിങ്ക് ഐ എം ഗെറ്റിംഗ് ഇൻടു ഫാന്റസി
യു വിൽ ബി ഫാന്റസി
not far that I'll be in Marvels and you know and okay. those kind of films playing a superwoman.
So what's your fantasy, what's your dream fantasy something?
See, it's like it's such a vast world and being an actor I'm open to everything.
Okay.
And there's no other job which can give you more, you know, wide varieties of characters.
Okay.
So there's no one character which I would want to do. I think it's just open to the world. And why not a superhero? And I think next film of mine, I'm playing a gangster.
Bang.
Yes. Yeah, bang. So I'm playing a gangster in that. So I'm anyways, you know, living up to every, you know, small this character changes. And
okay.
Yeah. So interesting characters, basically.
See, apart from the movies. Movies are vittu. Where are fantasy? What is that fantasy, apart from the movies?
I'm a peace lover. Okay. I love nature. I love, you know.
Yeah, I went through the Insta feeds. Okay.
So for me, a world with lot of peace and with, you know, I fantasize the creatures. And you know, I recently saw this a film called Sea Beast.
Okay.
Sea Beast, which was recently. So I'm more of like a peace between the creatures, animals, humans. And you know, living in that kind of world, maybe a dinosaurs can come back.
Okay.
I am totally a fantasy
dinosaur
kind of person.
Come back. Oh. Okay.
Yeah. Don't be scared. I am not scared of that world.
Okay.
So for me, fantasy is just all those kind of things.
All those kind of things. Okay, fine. So that was a coincidence, right? Last three movies are fantasy.
Yeah.
But my point was, you started in Telugu.
Yeah.
You're basically from UP, Varanasi, and you started in Telugu. How did you come to the south side?
So first film, the people who wanted. They wanted a very, very college going kind of girl, very random girl basically, no exclusive heroine kind of person.
Okay.
So they picked me literally like that. I gave my selfies on the phone.
Okay.
And they saw the selfies. They called me for the audition. I don't know what audition I gave. I didn't know the language.
Okay.
They directly went for a photo shoot. They signed the contract and they sent me back home.
Okay. And then you switched to Canada, right?
Then after doing four films there, then I went to Canada because that film somebody else was supposed to be casted and she did not say yes for the film.
Okay.
So I was casted.
So you said yes.
I said yes.
Okay.
I take every opportunity I get.
Okay. Have you rejected something like that, some big opportunity? Because recently I heard you were supposed to do a role in Vikram.
I had never rejected. Why would I reject such roles?
Okay.
The thing is, I don't know. That was a nice rumor though.
Eh? Rumor?
That was a complete rumor. I don't know what was there behind it. But I was enjoying the rumor. Sometimes they should just do that.
Okay.
And I don't know. I heard that they were considering me for the role.
Okay.
It's fine. They didn't approach me and I was enjoying the rumor.
You never had a call from the start?
I never got a call.
When I was searching about you, I was just preparing and searching about you. Even I saw in Vikram, but I have watched the movie 3-4 times.
After the after the film also, people were asking me, you know, I didn't see you in Vikram. Where were you? You can see me if I'm there.
So, when you switched into Kannada movies, Kannada industry was like a kutti industry.
Yeah, yeah.
It was growing industry. Yeah, yeah. And it was having some having big thoughts, big concepts, but it wanted some wings to fly.
Right.
So aaru time laana Kannada ilike varuna, and annum innum vachittu Kannada industry compare cheyumbo, what is the main difference that you feel?
I think difference is not such a big difference because all the industries are full of, you know, cinema lovers, passionate people who work towards one film. This is common in all the industries.
Okay.
The only difference is Malayalam industry has more original kind of films where they have their native touch, lot of it, you know, not just Kannada films mostly are based on the formulas, like, you know, the typical commercial formulas. Now it is also changing.
Okay.
There are a lot of new films like Charlie or Lucia, or now the trend is changing, and even in Kannada. But Malayalam films has always been like that.
Okay.
That is one difference. And also the call sheet in Malayalam, it starts at like 8:30 to 9:30.
Okay.
And there it ends at 6:30. So that is a long call sheet which we get in Malayalam.
Malayalam, 8:30 to 9:30, right?
It starts at morning and it finishes at 9:30 in the night.
Yeah.
There it finishes at 6:30.
6:30. It's like an office culture, right?
Yeah.
Kannada le office pole 6:30 avan shoot aayirukku.
It is 6:30 is the pack up.
Okay.
And after that, you know, you have time for yourself.
Okay.
In Malayalam, I think people work really hard.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. We do like work in a limited budget and everything like
that.
Yeah. Like
but the kind of content people make here is very, you know, very rooted.
Endana appo എന്താണ് ഷാൻവിനെ കൺവിൻസ് ചെയ്ത ഫാക്ടർ മഹാവീരർ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ മൂവിയിൽ ആ ക്യാരക്ടർ ചെയ്യാനായിട്ട് എന്താണ് ഷാൻവിനെ കൺവിൻസ് ചെയ്ത ഫാക്ടർ
ഫസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ ദ ടീം ഈസ് അമേസിംഗ്
സോ
ദേർ ഈസ് നോ റീസൺ ടു സേ നോ
ഓക്കേ
ബട്ട് ഇഫ് യു ഹാവ് സീൻ ദ ഫിലിം യു ഹാവൻ സീൻ ദ ഫിലിം യെറ്റ് സോ ഇഫ് യു സീ ദ ഫിലിം ഇറ്റ് നീഡ്സ് എ സ്ട്രോംഗർ യു നോ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് എ ലിറ്റിൽ ബോൾഡ് കൈൻഡ് ഓഫ് റോൾ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് നോട്ട് ലൈക്ക് എവരിബഡി വിൽ പിക്ക് ദിസ് റോൾ And what better film to get into a Malayalam industry?
Definitely.
You know, where you're getting a strong role, where you're getting to perform in front of such amazing, already amazing actors, senior actors and two amazing actors.
So which name was familiar before? Like Nivin Poli and Abrit Shen and Asif Ali. Which name was more familiar to you?
For me, definitely Nivin was first because the first Malayalam film I watched was Premam.
First Malayalam film?
The first Malayalam
film
which I watched. So, and at that time, I never thought that I would act with him, or never even thought that I would act with him.
What a coincidence, right?
Yeah, what a beautiful coincidence that way.
Eppozhengilum oru plan undayirunno, because eppozhengilum oru plan pande undayirunno. I want to try a Malayalam movie. Because, you are working a part of bigger industries, Telugu, Kannada. Appo nokki kaniyale, suppose...
I see, first of all, I like to tell you that bigger industry is just because the market is big, just because there are more number of people watching it because of the population of that particular language.
Okay.
But Malayalam films have audience all over the world, and people watch Malayalam films no matter if they are Hindi speaking people, Telugu, Tamil, Kannada, whatever language speaking people.
Okay.
Malayalam film, people are picking actors from Malayalam industry just because they know that they act well.
Yeah.
I don't believe in this concept that this industry is small or that industry is big. Now, every industry has its own forte.
See, മഹാവീരത്തിലേക്ക് വരുമ്പോൾ നിവിൻ പോളി ആൻഡ് ആസിഫ് അലി ശരിക്കും പറഞ്ഞാൽ കോളേജ് ഗേൾസിൻ്റെ ഇടയിൽ അതിന് ഹാർട്ട് ത്രോബ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള രണ്ടുപേരാണ് They are since charming people, like Nivin Poli, even if you go anywhere,
Premam. Crazy. I'm the one. See.
You're the one, okay. So, one question is, who is the shy among the most?
Who is shy?
Who is most shy? Because whenever we see an interview of Nivin Poli and Asif Ali, there is a little bit of shyness. And if you are not knowing this person for the first time, if you are just meeting this person for the first time, there is a little bit of shyness. Okay. So, have you felt so?
I didn't feel so. That maybe Asif...
Starting trouble to talk, introduce. Yeah, I'm asking.
Yeah, maybe. See, I am also like that.
Okay.
I also had the starting issues.
Oh, moonveri kuda kudiya, no talk at all.
No, not like that. But trust me, with this film, I don't think it has been like that. And Asif, sir, because my scenes are more with Asif.
Okay.
So he was very jovial.
Okay.
He will make another person very comfortable.
Asif is not shy.
No.
What about Nivin?
And Nivin is, he'll take some time to start. But once he starts, he's the funniest person on the set.
Okay.
He will prank and he will just, you know, do some naughty stuff here and there and make everybody laugh.
Okay. So, we're talking about Kannada industries and Kannada movies just a bit. And you had acted alongside Yash before, right?
Yeah.
In Masterpiece.
Yeah.
Okay, that was a good movie.
Yeah.
And one thing, Yash, then and now, what changed as a person?
I'll tell you, there is no change in Yash.
What?
Because even back then in Masterpiece, he was equally ambitious, he was equally focused in... There are few people who work for themselves, you know, them becoming big.
Okay.
He is a person who works for the industry.
Okay.
So he wanted Kannada industry to get from here to here. And that's what he did.
We can call him just like the Rocky Boy of Kannada, right?
Yes, absolutely.
He's literally doing that, right?
Absolutely. He's doing that.
Okay.
Nobody will deny that.
So shall we move on to a small segment?
Yes.
Okay. This segment is called in Malayalam, Ende Vithi, Ende Thirumanam. All right, so starting from 1 to 7 numbers, among 1 to 7 numbers, first number?
3.
Number 3, the last Malayalam movie that I watched?
I watched Fahad's film.
Fahad and Joji? Joji was the last film. Yeah. Okay. Did you watch it with subtitles? Like when
I have to watch with subtitles.
No. What was the change when Mahavirya project announced? Which movie, which Malayalam movie did you watch after? You signed for Mahavirya.
All this Ayyapparam Kosham also I watched after that.
Angamalai Diaries.
Okay. Also I watched all these recent films after that only.
Okay. Did you try watching it without subtitles? Because anyway you are going to work in Malayalam movie. You wanted to learn Malayalam. Oru creative thore undavu, a drive undavu.
I tried.
Okay.
I think Angamalai Diaries I started without subtitles.
Okay.
And then after Patula some time, I came down to subtitles.
Parivadi vittu. Okay.
Because I was like, I want to enjoy the film also.
So second number?
5.
Number 5. This question is interesting. Languages which I can watch without subtitles.
Hindi, English, Marathi, Telugu, Kannada, Tamil, Malayalam, I'm trying.
Hey, how long did it take you to learn Kannada? Kannada padika ethana
arudu? Two to three films.
Ano?
Doing 2 to 3 films, yeah.
Okay, by that time you were able to speak in Kannada?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now I know 80%.
Yeah.
80 to 90%.
Okay, but next number?
What is left? 1.
Oh, the third number you're picking, right? So, one. One thing you learned from Malayalam industry?
To be natural.
Okay.
To be very natural and be comfortable in your own skin. My director, Shine sir, he hates seeing me in makeup.
Okay. Makeup is still.
Makeup, he can't see me in makeup.
Makeup
is
kuri bo.
Lipstick, he will say like, what too much of makeup you have done. So be comfortable in your own skin. You're beautiful just like that. Don't do anything.
Abba Mahavirya ne edita makeup kari ayittu undirunnilla?
No, there's no makeup in that.
Uttu makeup
idilla? There's no makeup in that.
Okay. Next number.
4.
If Oscar is for me,
oh,
I would like to get it for which role, which movie? This is a sub-question as well, okay.
Oscar, which film?
Hmm. Which movie? Your movie?
My next film, which is yet to come and I don't know the script. So, okay. I manifest that next film, I get the Oscar.
But nothing from the films which you have done?
I don't see that I deserve an Oscar for any of this film.
I would award an Oscar, if I would award an Oscar, I will give it to Dash.
Where? Like, it's such a vast industry and...
The first name that comes to your mind.
Okay, let's see in Mahavirya, who I want to give Oscar to.
Yeah.
I think I'll give it to... Lal sir.
So, the last number.
What is left?
2, 6 and 7.
6.
You picked 6. The first Malayalam word which I heard or learned.
Sugumana.
That's what I said. From
my co-director...
Okay.
We call him Cheta.
Pulikar.
I think Cheta is the first word I learned.
Ipo confusion aayo.
Yeah.
Cheta. All right. That is interesting. So what's the next project for you?
Okay, there's a project which Bang is releasing, and then there are 2 more projects in Kannada. They haven't announced, so I can't even say anything about it.
Oru karyam, Abhinay Sriman Narayana. That was a big thing. And if you ask me, which is the best fantasy movie I've watched ever in India, an Indian movie. I would definitely vote for that.
That's so
sweet. And cinema there was a talk like, you are going to be the biggest sensation next.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
and then COVID
like,
came up.
Then COVID came up. Just like Rashmika and everything from the Kannada industry. Yeah, like, you are going to be the big thing.
Mm-hmm.
And then COVID came up.
Thanks to COVID.
Will there be a second part for this Avane
cinema?
Yes, and. When can we expect that?
I definitely want to make second part of Mahavirya.
Oh, you want to make it?
But ASN, I'm not sure. But why not?
Thank you so much, and I wish to see you soon back in Malayalam.
Thank you so much.
Okay, I wish to see you. I was expecting just like a Rashmika entry into Telugu, Hindi, Bollywood, and everything. But Parnirathambo, can you repeat that? Kelku.
Ketukonde irikkum.